everybody. Welcome to the channel, Windows to Heaven Art. I'm Stephen Cooley, and today we're going to paint something on a little bit of a smaller canvas. And we're going to set it up vertical so that we can have a lot of sky. So I want something simple for the foreground. I don't want to have too much going on. So we're going to try to keep it simple there. The sky is going to be mostly what the focal point is of the painting, so it's going to be sunset sky with oils. So let's jump right into it and see what we can learn. Thank you. Alright, so we're finished with the painting. And for this one, I think the biggest thing that we can learn is when you're painting from a reference photo, which I had a few reference photos, if you're looking for that realism, a lot of it has to do, I think, with matching the colors. If I had put a darker color for the clouds, maybe a much darker purple, then it wouldn't turn out right. So it's important to get the hue and the brightness, you know, the tone of the color generally right. Otherwise, it's not going to have that realism. Also, when I was painting the blue for the background of the sky, if I had made that blue even just a little bit different, it would have thrown off the lighting, which is very specific in this type of sunset painting. So that's probably the biggest thing, is when you're working from reference photos, make sure to get the hue and the, you know, the hue of the color correct, and keep it similar to what you're looking at, because otherwise it can throw off the lighting and take away from the realism of the painting. Also, if you liked the music playing in this video, be sure to check out my brother Aiden Cooley's channel, Aiden Cooley Music, and I'll have a spot come up on the screen where you can click on the link, which will take you directly there to check him out. And until next time, God bless you guys.